Today we're at Natural Gas Services Group in Odessa, Texas. We're going to do an alignment on a 200 horsepower electric motor and injection wellhead compressor.
So this is a 200 horsepower electric motor.
Yeah, 1780 RPM.
1780, but we're going to the 3600 spec. So these values repeated. What we're going to do is we're going to put in 6,000ths under both feet, bring it up, and we're going to do it live horizontal. Take us here.
It took me now about an hour maybe.
Excellent.
Yeah.